Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "No business transaction is carried out between a seller and a buyer until they separate, except when the transaction is conditional upon the right to annul it." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2113.